Yes! Gott.
It stopped.
Yes, seems like it.
It's you. I thought it might be.
Jin.
Hi. Es geht, Sephiroth.
I knew it. So this is Jin, leader of Torna. I am Fan Lenorin. As envoy of Praetor Malphus, I am bringing you into custody.
How ironic that you should speak his name with that face, oblivious to everything, even your own identity.
What? Do you know something about...
And you, Aegis. Don't you dare stand there, acting like you're not involved in all this.
All right. Then tell me this. Why are you, who fought alongside us to defeat Malos, now standing by his side?
Jin fought against him.
It's very simple. I realized he had the right of it. That's all.
I don't think it's as simple as that at all.
So clever. You always were too clever for your own good.
Sorry. That's just the way I am.
Mithra! Don't tell me!
Yes. He's a blade too. He was the strongest blade in Torna. Until it fell in the war.
It fell, says the girl who sank it.
A blade?
There were none stronger. Yet none kinder, either. And no one who hated to fight more than him. Why, Jin, what changed?
What if I told you it was your fault?
Mine.
If you hadn't sealed yourself away, then she'd still.
Oh. So that's it.
Crystal.
That color. It's like blood. Careful. That crystal isn't normal.
Put away your sword. My ability is to restrict a blade's every action. As long as you are a blade, there is nothing you can do to escape its clutch.
Wait, restricting blade's powers? Then before, was that...
Go ahead and try.
Well,
let's show the thing you're
brave.
Warte. Du bleibst so dermaßen liegen, den ganzen Kampf über, das sag ich dir. Hey, Vorlage. Hallo? Warte. Alter. Slick. Click. Click. Schnell wieder hoch. Wie schnell er wieder hochkommt und die gleiche Scheiße mit Morak gemacht hat. Wohin willst du, Mann?
Die
Komm schon. Ja, was? Warum? So much? Er hat uns einfach alle geschleudert. Okay. Du bist ein... Voll der nette Boss. Ja, ja. Dude. Also er ist beeindruckend. Aber irgendwas sagt mir, dass er seinen heftigen Scheiß halt noch nicht ausgepackt hat. Blake. Den verkacke ich jedes Mal. Scheiße. Feuer, komm. Zap, will ich haben. Ja, scheiße. Jetzt kommt er nämlich. Ach so, super. Das Umwerfen hat er eh ignoriert. Ja, cool. Danke für das dauerhafte Rumwirbeln. Ja, komm, Feuer 3. Plague. Komm, den Rest mache ich so. Leck mich doch fett am Arsch, Junge. So, das Wasser kann kaputt gehen, wenn du mich fragst. Das Feuer kann kaputt gehen. So. Bam. Poppy Kloppy. Power. Klick. Eine Frau wäre natürlich jetzt besser gewesen. Egal, Normbruch. Du kriegst so aufs Maul, Junge. Noch einen? Klar! Komm, weil wir Bock haben, Mann. Impossible 3 sieht einfach cool aus. Zap! So much in your face!
How is he still moving? Even that Petroka girl couldn't withstand it.
No, it's working. His powers are certainly limited now. But Jin, he's one of the most powerful blades in history.
Even so, we can beat him. We just have to work together.
I don't think so.
What?
Oh!
You are no slave. Be free now.
Well?
No. No. Why? Jin! Why the hell would you do this? What good does it do you?
Why, you ask? Then let me ask you this. Blades are granted phenomenal power from our Creator on high, yet we are doomed to never remember. Why?
What?
The accumulation of memories is what allows mankind, no, all life to grow, change, evolve, but blades are fleeting. When we return to our cores, our memories are lost, our growth snatched away forever.
People aren't so different.
Man's life too has an end, yes. However, though each individual life is fleeting, you pass on your memories, allowing you to grow as a species, as a culture. Why does Indol control all the core crystals? By controlling the moment of every blade's birth, they enslave our entire kind. How is that fair? We have no culture because Indol decrees it. Because that's what your kind do.
Jin!
Why are you the masters and we the slaves? It is we who embody the very nature of this world.
Blades embody the world. I don't get what you're...
If you saw the last state of humanity, you'd understand. Now that you have come this far, there can be no turning back. But I'm afraid your journey ends here. Why now?
Hey, now's our chance!
Huh?
What are you standing around for? Show that scumbag what's what!
What?
It's Akos!
Malos sent me. Time to make an exit. Ready?
Who says we're going to let you go?
You really don't understand, do you? You really think this is over?
What the? How? We cut the bloody cable!
Certainly. But some energy still remains deep in its core. Don't you see? It's like a blade weapon. Well, you seem busy. I'll leave you to it. Bye.
Wait!
Mann! Also jetzt darf ich dich umhauen. Jetzt, wo du dich nicht mehr heilst, du komisches Ding. Ja, yeah. Wow. Alright. Ja, fuck you. Aber der hat... Ja, volle Resistance gegen Schwanken und die ganze andere Scheiße. Okay. Was ein... Was ein Mumpitz-Auftritt von Jin. Jetzt habe ich wieder alles und gar nichts erfahren, weißt du? Hat ein Dreck. Geht Morak den Flächenbrand alleine hin? Ab! Feuer! Okay. Blake. Lel. Ah ja. Also für sowas kommt sie dann raus. Okay.
I am Rock. Always have been great.
Nice. So, jetzt die drei. Flakes. Und hoffen, dass die... Ja, ich hab keine Erde und Elektro. Könnt ihr mal was machen, ihr beiden? Nö. Das ist richtig kacke, dass ich mit dem Gegner hier... Er schießt schon ab, das Ding. Warum darf Morak jetzt nicht? Gefesselt? Ja, kacke. Jetzt aber. Na komm schon! Reagierst du ab und zu auf meine scheiß Knöpfe nicht? So, zap. So. Die, Klingen-Kombi würde ich allerdings jetzt ungern einsetzen, weil dann habe ich natürlich halt nichts mehr zum wieder aufstehen, wenn das Ding jetzt mal ausrastet. Ja, was jetzt? Doch. So, Wasser. Blake. Percival lädt die wenigstens schnell auf. Da, siehst du? Feuer! Bam. Blake. Ouch.
Just give me the order.
Wie wär's einfach mit dem ganz normalen... So.
Just give me the order. Spinning I am come. You are the rock.
I am rock.
So, jetzt benutze ich Rock, um die Scheiße weiter aufzuladen. Hey! Hey, Freak! Ach, toll. Klinge gefesselt heißt Klinge auch nicht wechseln. Ja, fuck you. Hab ich jetzt auch kapiert, danke. Ah! Mann, so much interrupt! Fuck you! Jetzt reicht's! Jetzt reicht's wirklich! Kacke! Blake! So.
And another one. Good.
Here I am. Now.
Excellent. Get him, Neo. On it.
At your service. Elemental burst.
So.
Morag,
weiter.
Sock it to them. As planned.
Here goes.
Another one. Super.
And another one.
Time to show what I can do.
Komplette Vernichtung.
Get on near.
Good, I can.
Let me take care of it.
Good.
Morag, sock it to them.
As planned.
For Ardanian honor.
For Ardanian honor. Boom. Misting. Jetzt sind wir mal lange dran. Scheiße.
I'm meant to be a driver now. I have a blade of my own. But I couldn't do anything. Fan. Nothing's changed. I'm just as weak as I've always been.
Jin, what happened to make you like this?
What is that?
Dad! Orion army! So many of them! What?
No! Shit! Who gave that damn order?
At this rate, I don't think there's any stopping them.
How so?
They think Mor Ardain attacked them illegally, with no declaration of war.
This is bad. If someone doesn't explain what's really going on...
But there's no time for that.
So what? We just give up?
Heavy cannons. That's Uriah's main weapon.
Here too. Mor Ardain also readying artillery.
I don't care if we're not gonna make it in time. We need to get to Uriah.
Right.
Wait.
Oh, cool. Well, shit. Ja, ich möchte speichern und ja, jetzt wäre vielleicht Partende mal gut. Ja, ihr werdet zu dem Zeitpunkt bemerkt haben, dass ich das definitiv in zwei Folgen gesplittet habe. Aber, holy balls! Okay, also, ihr dürft immer gerne liken, abonnieren, kommentieren und oder teilen. Ganz wichtig, tut dem Kanal was Gutes, ja? Das ist der einzige Job, den ich nicht machen kann. Also müsst ihr, ja? Okay, cool. Ich bin raus für heute. Blackout.